Well, Gary, Mary Beth, I'm glad you two have sought professional counseling. That says to me that you're both committed to working out your differences to save your marriage.
Well, Doctor, I gotta admit, coming here was her idea.
Well, maybe so, Gary, but you came here, and to me that says everything. I mean, marriage is like a garden. It takes a lot of work, it needs nurturing, but hey, you've gotten over the toughest part. I mean, you've walked through that door, and that says to me you're in my office. Okay, let's talk.
Dr. Mauser, it is such a relief, finally, to get this out in the open in front of an objective third party.
Uh-huh.
Now, God knows I try to talk to Gary, but there's no communication. I'm talking to myself.
Well, see, that's exactly why I'm here, to listen and to help you hear each other.
That's music to my ears, Doctor. Now, what am I feeling? I feel neglected. The kids feel neglected. Gary works late, he works weekends, and when he's not working, he's out golfing.
Mm-hmm. I see. What's your handicap?
Five.
Five? So
yeah.
Is mine.
Oh, no kidding.
We ought to play sometime.
He takes no responsibility at home. It's if he's with a complete stranger. He treats the house like it's a hotel.
Oh, yeah, it's all my fault, right? It's all me.
Honey, huh? I'm just trying to explain to Dr. Mauser that I have
some... Look, honey, Dr. Mauser doesn't need things explained to him, okay? Now, Gary, I'm sensing you're feeling unappreciated.
Well, yeah, I do feel unappreciated,
okay,
now that you
so
mention it.
I'm on the right track then.
Yeah.
Okay. Call me Dick if you want.
Dick, I work hard for a living.
Uh-huh. You bust your butt, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You know, I come home, and there's no, hi, honey, how was your day? There's no dinner on the table.
Well, you come home at 3 a.m.
Sweetheart, will you give it a rest? Huh? Now, you were saying, Gare?
I was saying that I work hard, and, I work hard.
Very hard. Long hours, and you're beat. You need sympathy,
yeah.
A little validation, and,
right.
She doesn't seem to get that. I mean, with her, it's all a me thing.
It just
right?
so happens that she finds it hard to sympathize with a man that thinks nothing of shooting skeet in the backyard. We have small children running around. Now, am I crazy to set a few simple rules?
See, this is what I have to put up with right here.
No, but wait a minute. Is this true, Gary? You shoot skeet in your backyard?
Well, Jason loves it.
Justin! Your son's name is Justin.
Hey, Justin, what difference does it make, okay? Skeet shooting in your own backyard? I mean, what kind of gun do you use?
Well, I just bought a new 12-gauge Remington.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You prefer that to the Winchester?
Oh, no comparison.
Yeah,
oh, it's got good balance, got real knockdown power.
Yeah. Hey! You sit your big fat butt down, okay?
Well, I beg your pardon, Doctor. I came here to salvage what is left of my marriage. Now, when he slinks home at all hours in the morning, stinking of gin and jungle gardenia, am I paranoid to think that you're sleeping with your 23-year-old secretary?
Now, wait a minute, once again. Now, that's a very serious accusation. Is this true, Gary?
Well, actually, she's 22,
oh,
Dick.
I knew it! I knew it! I'm not imagining things!
I'm not imagining things.
Chrissy is unbelievable, man. She thinks I'm a god.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What, legs up to, what, about here?
Yeah. And Hooters that just won't quit.
Yeah, I got that. You son of a gun. All right, look, wait a minute. Let's get into that. Okay, I gotta apologize here because we're getting off the subject a little bit. Let's use the old democratic process, shall we? All right? Why don't we just say all of those that think Gary is right and that, you know, that she's wrong? Why don't we just raise our right hands right now?
Gary!
What is it?
This is not exactly the objective forum I was seeking when I decided to get some marital help. So I will leave you now to measure your penises.
Wow. Gary, let me ask you a question, okay?
Sure, Dick, shoot.
You think the Yankees did the right thing hiring Billy Martin back?
Hey, I don't think that was the problem. I think they need a good left-handed pitcher.